I'ma be 100, y'all. You guys might be pissed as fuck at me. But hey, man, what's up, man? It's Goggle Dede, man. We coming out with another YouTube video. I know it's been a minute. I know. I just dropped a little 31-minute video on y'all asses. And you need to go like it. That's what y'all need to do. I'm getting tired. No, honestly, I need to talk to y'all real quick. If you watching this video right now, why you ain't like the video? I got I gained almost 300 subs last month, and you niggas ain't liking the video?
Noah! Larry, what the hell are you doing?
Larry!
Larry, you can't just... Oh,
Larry! Oh, are you all right? How did you...
Larry!
Righto,
what's going on here?
Sir, I'm arrested.
Kid Steez, go check that video out and go show some support on that video. The time I reacted to Lil Cito was 3 years ago. And this is when I was hella depressed. I'm back then, you know, I started posting a lot of reactions, but also I was, you know, learning through the process, you know, in my life, you know, during this very hard time when I reacted to Lil Cito. But it was Lil Cito and Young Vanny. And, you know, I seen them grinding on Snapchat. They used to send me so much promos on Snapchat. And, you know, I wanted to react to them because I felt like it was just, they were grinding just like I was. And, you know, feel me? So I had to show support, you feel me? And I just want to say, shout out to Lil Cito, man. It's honestly great to see you where you're at now. Because, you know, me and you even talked on, I don't know if y'all seen me live on my IG. Make sure you guys go follow my IG, too. I feel like you guys ain't following my IG. Lil Cito went live on IG, you know, he invited me in the live, and, you know, we chatted it up, and I just want to say, man, I'm proud of you, bro. You know, you were really, like, climbing up that shit, and anywhere this niggas who be hating on him, stop, because you guys really don't know who Lil Cito is. He's really been putting in that work. I feel like some of y'all be taking him as a joke because he's, you know, his skin color and shit. He's been doing this shit, so I just need y'all to go show some love to Lil Cito. I'm gonna leave his IG and his music video in the description. I just dropped some new merch, you know what I'm saying? If you guys want to check it out, it's gonna be right here on the screen. Better reply when I test you. Fucking with me, baby girl, I'ma bless you. I'm the type nigga gonna make you the best you. Shut it, won't fuck on a cut to the guest room. Knew you was different the first day I met you. Gonna play my heart, baby girl, and I'll let you. But today, we're gonna react to Lil Cito Glitch again. He just dropped a fire-ass visual, and I want to react to it personally, and I feel like it's been a long time. This is a legendary-ass reaction. Y'all don't understand how happy I am for this nigga. You guys probably won't think that, but I really am. Hold on. This beat is hard. Oh, hold on. This beat is hard as fuck. Lil Cito. See? He said, I am not playing with you. There's nothing to talk about. Because back then when he had nothing, you niggas didn't want to share nothing. You didn't want to like nothing. You niggas want to do nothing. But I look at him. I got dreads popping in the middle of my shit. Nigga, I'm turning some motherfucker. For real. And it's... Went from being hella broke and now I'm hella paid. Talk it up, Cito. Talk broke to being paid. You know what I'm saying? That's just how it is, bro. That's really just how it is. Oh yeah. This is hard. This is fucking hard, Cito. And Cito, if you watching this, nigga, keep doing this shit. This is fucking hard. Told you niggas, stop hating on niggas, man. For real. Oh my God, he said two player for these bitches, no split screen, nigga. Oh my God, nigga, I know it's kind of, fuck. Like, I'm missing bars, bro. What the fuck is going on with me right now? Run it. This shit is hard. This shit is hard. What the hell, boy? This nigga came out with some fire shit. This is hard. Lil CeeDo, you did it again.